Let's go and take care of that safe house. Fell into the trap there. Okay. Now again, we need to go over there first.
Do some recon.
Right. According to that, there's none here.
Radio station up ahead.
Hello. Why is the bathroom locked? And all that buy running the record shop. He's been harassing me and Millie in a really unsettling ways. Like inviting us to his basement. Yeah, you don't want to go in there.
Coast Guard will be conducting an emergency airlift from the Samuelson shipyard.
So we are looking for some keys. We cannot just go out. No, we cannot. Well, then we need to look around. With an emergency broadcast for anyone still out there, the Coast Guard is planning a final evacuation effort. If you're hearing this, please come to the San Diego Channel. I repeat, the Coast Guard will be conducting an emergency.
People told me it was a disease. A disease in the blood. I didn't have it, but family did. Killed all of them. I couldn't save none.
Nothing. So where the hell is the key? There must be some documentation. That was alone with you by but them in backpacks, dedicated to my lovely wife and occasionally co-host Millie Nightingale. It's a birthday today, and I promise I wouldn't embarrass her. But since she's working the record store today, I can't physically stop. I can't physically stop me. I'll say this, Millie, you're sweeter than the pies you bake. Your love is infectious and should be studied by the CDC. I love you and I can't wait to spend another year with you. Yeah, but that's not what we are looking for. We are looking for the damn key. The damn key should be here somewhere, right? Do I need to look for the basement? It's a little bit far-fetched. Well, there is no key around here. I cannot get in there. It's not down here. And over, none outside. I wonder if I can get in there any other way. Maybe here, but... this will just let me in. It's up here. It doesn't let me in where I need to go. Sniper rifle. Lockpicks. There is someone in here, is it? There's no way in there. I need to find a key. So, where the hell is the key then to that place? It feels like I've been searching pretty much everywhere. Do I need to go to someone's damn basement for it? There it is, I've been passing it multiple times. Okay, let's get in there. There is someone in here.
Civilians. Anybody who got tricked into heading to the shipyard is still in trouble.
I allow you to live for my purposes alone. My daughter died because I needed her. She lived because she needed me.
I got a round with your name on it, you piece of shit.
Right, next place. Feel right? No, I need to take the bridge. Is this where we... no, this is not where we started. We started down here. I guess we need to get up here. Okay, let's push through here.
Black hole sun. No way. marker up ahead.
I see it. We should probably grab that.
Shipyard. Looks like mostly dry dock and scrap. Plus a bunch of cultist nonsense.
Inside. Okay. There's a siphon down there too. I can probably endure to get up there. Assuming it isn't locked.
Go on, bird.
Alright. Let's get up there. How about we can get in here?
That's better. That's it. Got them all.
That's the way in.
Everything plugged in? Good. Let's do this.
Oh, you want to live for a few more minutes?
Hollow Man. A lot of us have been waiting for a chance like this for a long time.
Gotta get those civilians out before these damn cultists kill them all.
It all belongs to you. We belong to you. You know about all the work we've been doing.
You don't want to piss them off.
How do you get here from running some gas station in town? What is wrong with these people?
Hey! God damn it, what the hell is going on down there? Who is that? Do not let them screw this up. Get some of our people in here now!
What you want?
That's a shame. Yeah, there was a lot of them that came to us. But we get to start here, that's very nice of him. There we go.
They were trying to find the Hollow Man too. Good for us. I bet Aina would know what to do with this stuff.
What about the civilians? Did we not need to speak to Anna?
Hi, Jakey.
Okay.
Hi, Annie.
Hi, Annie.
Oh, shit. The dog. He went to find the... their watch. Oh no. Why did he do this? The stupid.
You have to help. Dr. Hunt left by himself. He said he heard from his father that he needed help. I told him it was reckless, but he didn't listen. We couldn't stop him.
Do we need him?
Please go find him. I pray to God he's all right.
But we don't need him. I mean, is he essential? Can we replace him?
Oh, hello.
Oh yeah, this way.
Shit.
Oh shit, no. There we go.
Last one's down and dusted.
See, he should be over here somewhere. He might be dead. Hey, Doc, you dead? Someone is there. He's dead. Dr. Hunt's father. Well, he is dead. Shame. But not really shame, but now he will not pestering us about something so irrelevant. So now we don't have a doctor anymore. It's fine.
Some people fight. Some run. Some freeze up. Not hard to guess which one I've been most of my life. But some get hit and still want to kiss the hand that done it. Cultists keep trying to get in tight with the Hollow Man. Avoid being next on the chopping block. Maybe get a promotion in his pyramid scheme. The equipment they rigged is smart. Figured a way to get a lock on him every time he says some messed up shit on the radio. Now we have it. Just missing a few parts to finish the job. Anna thinks an old boat might have what we need. Come on, Worm Bucket.
Oh, hello.
All right. Anna says we need some gear from a research boat if we want to rig up something like what the cultists had planned.
That's all the way out there. There's no fast travel there we have right now, so. It's almost like kilometers. Let's start running. Cannot enter this house. There's probably a landmark at the lighthouse. Maybe we can enter the lighthouse. Let's hope we can enter it. Might be something good in there.
Earn your keep, shithead.
It's not finding anything.
This place ain't killed me yet.
It's like a souvenir shop or something.
You'll do what I tell you to do.
Is there nothing here that we can like take? So blood.
They can't call for backup anymore.
What does it mean? What backup? There's no one here. Oh, hi there. I still don't think I'm not really pleased with how the blood looks in this game. It looks really, really bad.
Useful.
Doesn't look like any here. I hear something. Ambition, semi-automatic. Well, that one is better, better fire rate. We don't have headshot damage, but we can try it. How does it look? That looks really nice. There's a lovely design on this. I like the watch in it too. That's nice. Can we do something to it? Or you not?
I lived, and all about me was ruin. I lived, and now I still live. There ain't nothing could kill me.
vampire. Somehow we killed that one without using a stake. Watch it.
Caves.
Yeah, but what the hell is this?
You believe in.
Auntie wouldn't let him see me at first. Said no one could know. But I wanted to help. I wanted folk to be well.
Well, creepy place. I don't think I will be able to survive if we go down there. Well, definitely want to survive that way too. But this does lead up. Oh shit, okay, well here we go. We're getting down this way. Yeah, this looks like the way down. Lie there. And we are down.